Harris Foundation set to plant some 400,000 seedlings this month as part of fire recovery efforts in our state. Right now, some of the seedlings are boxed up and being shipped to area forests. Some were already planted within the Left Hand and Calwood burn scars. Forest officials say the planting will be in areas less likely to naturally revegetate. The five big fires in 2020 burned more than 25% of the forest.